There's around 27,000 people currently staying in Tomping camp. The majority have been there for over 2 months. We have severe concerns over the situation in terms of water and sanitation, in particular the lack of latrines. In an emergency situation, one would expect to see one latrine for every 50 people, and we are a long, long way away from that at this moment. MSF is carrying out outpatient department consultations, around 1,000 a week. We also have a 40-bed inpatient department, which is currently full, mostly with children suffering from things like respiratory tract infections, nutrition-associated problems, and also acute watery diarrhea. The main problem with the Tomping site is that it floods. And once the rain comes, people won't be living on a dry site. They're going to be up to their knees in mud, and that's going to exacerbate the problems in terms of diarrheal diseases in particular. The 27,000 people have been in the camp for more than 2 months now, and they show no signs of moving, basically because they don't feel safe.